TVS has for many years kept their big bike plans a secret. However, at this Auto Expo, they have shown what could be the future from the company for Indian biking enthusiasts. Say hello to this beautiful machine, the Draycon. The company has not confirmed or given us any launch plans, but that's not going to stop us today from having a closer look at this machine.
While TVS claims the Draycon to be a concept bike, we are sure the feedback they receive from respective buyers and enthusiasts at the Auto Expo will finally pester them into entering the 250cc segment in India. The Draycon surely looks bold and aggressive. The unique half-mast headlamp up front is rigged back like a few international street fighters, and the bike comes with pedal discs up front and rear. Braking is further enhanced with standard ABS. The golden finish trellis space frame stands out, and so does the exhaust outlet placed under the engine and the offset rear monoshock, 120mm up front and 160 at the rear. The bike uses Pirelli tyres on 17-inch alloy wheels, and this concept bike also gets a full-function active matrix digital speedometer. The 249.2cc engine has seen inputs from TVS's racing engineers as well, and puts out a claimed 40 bhp of power. Impressive for this category, but runs on high compression, which makes using 95 RON necessary. Expect a detuned version in the production units though. On paper, the Draycon surely looks impressive. TVS has, in the past few years, lost its battle in the 150cc plus segment in India, and it seems to be a right product to fight off rivals like the Duke Twins CBR 250R and the upcoming 250cc from Hero.